So the region's going to be sandwiched between two significant areas of low pressure. One's just coming in from the Pacific, bringing in rain and mountain snow. And tell that to Wyoming. Snowy, very windy from Casper to Cheyenne. And you'll see areas basically 2 feet to 2.5 feet of snow for storm totals. Additionally, today through Monday, probably about another foot or so is likely near Cheyenne, Wyoming, with a half a foot or so near Casper, Wyoming. So travel weather will be very difficult, to say the least, too impossible to say the most. So avoid travel here. The weather might not even let you for much of Wyoming, heading south towards Denver as well. Areas in between, like Missoula and Boise, you're like, nothing going on. You'll be in between those weather makers, but heavy rain and mountain snow, the Cascades, will be a concern overnight into Monday as well. There are your lows tonight. Do not hit the road in Cheyenne. Stay home. 16 for your low. Snow ends sometime late in the morning or in the afternoon. High near 31.